Former Russian president surprises world with another wild idea. Western countries are main target. Russia intends to create an anti-neo-colonial movement for the freedom of nations and seek compensation from the West for former colonies. Deputy Chairman of the Russian Security Council, Dmitry Medvedev, wrote about this in the article, "The Time of the Metropolis is Up," in Rossiyskaya Gazeta. According to him, the establishment of an anti-colonial Nuremberg will be an important step towards the global north losing its dominant position and forming a multipolar and fair world order. The golden billion will have to scrape the bottom of the barrel in order to pay for the sins of the past, Medvedev emphasized. At the same time, he noted that the payment of compensation to states affected by neo-colonial practices will have to be made on the basis of clear, legally verified and substantiated evidence. Therefore, a clear legal assessment of the activities of former colonial powers will be required. This is what the Movement for the Freedom of Nations will do. It will study the crimes of colonialism that have no statute of limitations, and also in cooperation with BRICS and the SCO, will begin to implement anti-neo-colonial initiatives, including seeking reform of the International Monetary Fund and the World Bank, Medvedev said. Also, according to him, the movement will unite the efforts of the countries of the Global South in order to achieve true independence of the territories that are still governed by the UK, US, France, and New Zealand. This is necessary to resolve one long-standing but very pressing issue, the completion of the decolonization process that began in the 20th century, Medvedev emphasized. In June, in Vladivostok, we will take another step towards a new, just world. We will hold a founding meeting of the Standing Committee of the Anti-Neo-Colonial Movement for the Freedom of Nations, and we will discuss practical ways to implement joint initiatives to give our world a fair future. Medvedev concluded.
Жгут, блядь, ни рэба, нихуя ничего нету. Выжгли нахуй, в морду уебало, сука. Ни рэба, нихуя. Ебать. Тоже хотя бы птички нахуй. Птичек надо, пиздец, жгут, суки. Сегодня ночью сожгли, бля, бронировку. Вот.
Жгут нас, бля, фибилишка проклятая. Сегодня ночью кило объебали. Так что нужна парни помощь. Нужна помощь рэпом, птичке. Чем можете, короче.
Птичка.
На Кость.
Ты Костя был, да, вот?
Опа, да, здесь.
А, уважаемые подписчики нашей группы, вот еще одно доказательство, для чего нам нужен рэп на автомобиль. Ехал автомобиль без рэпа, за ним полетел ФПВ, дрон Камикадзе, и врезался в него. К счастью, водители и пассажиры все остались живы.
Вот еще очередная машина. Паренек, блядь. Разгорело. Это сегодня ночью. Ебал вот КамАЗ. И там тигр. Все дотла сгорело, бля. И погибли люди. Погибли люди.